stepped off the curb and got knocked down by a suburban. He spent 4 years in a coma. His mom and dad stood over his hospital bed. The nurse brought in a plastic bag for his kid. The neurologist did a few tests, and on the fifth day he died. Sister didn't even cry, and I guess she did.